ជម្រាបសួរពុកម៉ែបងប្អូនអានេះជាការអាត់វីដេអូថ្ងៃនេះខ្ញុំមកនិយាយរឿងបញ្ហារឿងដុំសាច់ក្នុងស្បូនដុំសាច់ក្នុងស្បូនជាជំងឺដែលមនុស្សស្រីយើងជួបច្រើនមែនទែនវាមិនមែនត្រឹមវាមិនមែនមានត្រឹមតែដុំសាច់ទេណាបងប្អូនវាមានទាំងគិសតែខ្ញុំចង់និយាយមួយមួយហើយខ្ញុំចង់ឲ្យបងប្អូនតាំងចិត្តស្ដាប់ស្បូនមនុស្សស្រីយើងមុខមាត់វាដូចផ្លែចម្ពូបងប្អូនអានេះគេហៅដៃស្បូនដៃស្បូននេះវាមានកន្សោមពងឬក៏ពេញអ៊ូវែវាមានអរម៉ូនណាបងប្អូនបន្ទាប់មកតួស្បូនតួស្បូនយើងមុខមាត់វាដូចផ្លែចម្ពូហើយមាត់ស្បូននិងមាត់ទ្វារមនុស្សស្រីយើងនៅជិតគ្នាមែនទែនម្ល៉េះហើយបើសិនជាអ្នកថែរក្សាសុខអនាម័យបានល្អដូចជាពាក់ខោលីអូក្រាស់ប្រើទឹកលាងអនាម័យទឹកអនាម័យលាងសម្អាតឬប្រើខែហ្វ្រីនេះជាកត្តាមួយធ្វើយើងកើតជំងឺរលាកមាត់ស្បូនជំងឺធ្លាក់សមានក្លិនមានអាប់ឬមានផ្សិតម្ល៉េះហើយខ្ញុំនិយាយបញ្ជាក់ម្ដងទៀតណាកើតជានារីហាមប្រើខោលីអូក្រាស់គួរប្រើខោលីអូណាដែលស្ដើងស្ដើងបន្ទាប់មកកុំប្រើខែហ្វ្រីខែហ្វ្រីគឺសម្រាប់អនាម័យស្ដើងស្ដើងបន្ទាប់មកកុំប្រើទឹកលាងអនាម័យលាងផ្ដេសផ្ដាសប្រើតែក្នុងករណីចាំបាច់គឺពេលយើងមានរដូវតែប៉ុណ្ណឹងបានហើយតែតាមពិតយើងមិនចាំបាច់ក៏ប្រើក៏បានបងប្អូនអ្នកលក់មិនដែលប្រាប់ពីហានិភ័យឬមិនដែលប្រាប់ពីផលប៉ះពាល់ទេណាបងប្អូនណាអ่ะត្រឡប់មករឿងបញ្ហាស្បូនមនុស្សស្រីយើងកើតជំងឺដុំសាច់ក្នុងស្បូននេះច្រើនសួរថាមានមូលហេតុអត់អត់មានមូលហេតុបងប្អូនអត់មានមូលហេតុច្បាស់លាស់បញ្ជាក់ថាវាមកពីស្អីតែ 100% គឺជំងឺនេះមិនមែនជាជំងឺដំណរពូជទេណាបងប្អូនណាមិនមែនជាជំងឺដំណរពូជមិនមែនជា genetic ក៏ប៉ុន្តែជំងឺនេះភាគច្រើនពេលកើតទៅបងប្អូនយើងដឹងដោយវិធីណាតើតើយើងបណ្ឌិតសុខភាពបានយើងដឹងឬតើតើយើងអេកូមើលស្បូនបានយើងដឹងការអេកូមើលស្បូនយើងមាន2ប្រភេទអេកូពីខាងលើពោះនិងអេកូតាមមាត់ទ្វារបើសិនជាអេកូពីខាងលើនេះល្អត្រង់ថាយើងបានឃើញរូបរាងវាទំហំវាប្រហែលប្រមាណប៉ុន្តែបើសិនជាចង់មើលច្បាស់តើតើអេកូតាមមាត់ទ្វារបានមើលឃើញណាបងប្អូនណាតែសម្រាប់ស្ត្រីនៅលីវនៅលីវគឺមិនទាន់ឆ្លងកាត់ការរួមរយៈឬមាន sex អានេះអេកូពីខាងលើបានហើយប៉ុន្តែបើស្ត្រីណាដែលគាត់ថាដែលគាត់អាចមើលតាមមាត់ទ្វារបានខ្ញុំក៏បានថាអីវាជារឿងល្អព្រោះថាវាជាវិធីសាស្ត្រការរោគវិនិច្ឆ័យសួរថាជំងឺដុំសាច់នេះគួរធ្វើការកែបញ្ហាឬព្យាបាលដល់យ៉ាងណាអត់មានវិធីបង្ការបងប្អូនអត់មានវិធីបង្ការដុំសាច់ក្នុងស្ទួស្បូនយើងណាបើសិនជាអ្នកណាដែលអត់ទាន់រៀបការអ្នកណាដែលអត់ទាន់មានកូនដុំសាច់បើសិនជាវាមានណាបងប្អូនអ្នកឯងត្រូវតែធ្វើការសុងបច្ចេកទេសថ្មីបើលោកគ្រូពេទ្យគឺសុងឲ្យកាត់យកដុំសាច់ហ្នឹងចោលបងប្អូនយល់អត់សុងឲ្យព្រោះថាវិធីការសុងនេះបច្ចេកទេសគេជាការវះកាត់តាមមាត់ទ្វារបងប្អូនជាការវះកាត់តាមមាត់ទ្វារព្រោះថាបើសិនជាអ្នកមានដុំសាច់ណាអ្នកមិនអាចមានកូនបានទេព្រោះអីពេលអ្នកបងចាប់ផ្ដើមតាំងគល់គឺចាប់ផ្ដើមមានកូនណាចាប់ផ្ដើមបង្កកំណើតនេះកូននឹងតែងតែរលូតมันអាចនៅជាប់ម្ល៉េះហើយបើសិនជាអ្នកដឹងខ្លួនថាខ្លួនឯងមានដុំសាច់ក្នុងស្បូនក្នុងវ័យនៅលីវឬតបពីគ្រួសារអត់ទាន់មានកូនអ្នកត្រូវតែធ្វើការយកដុំសាច់ចេញមុនសម្រាប់ចិត្តមានកូនมันដូច្នោះទេអាចមានហានិភ័យដល់ថ្នាក់រលូតកូនក៏បានដុំសាច់ថាទំហំប៉ុណ្ណាគួរយកចេញតាមពិតដុំសាច់បើសិនជា1សង់ទីម៉ែត្រនេះมันអាចជាបញ្ហាធំដុំប៉ុន្តែបើសិនជាធំជាងនឹងអ្នកអាចចាំបាច់ត្រូវយកចេញតែទោះបីជាយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយអ្នកដែលអត់ទាន់មានកូនអ្នកដែលនៅលីវចង់បានកូនបើមានដុំសាច់លោកគ្រូពេទ្យតែងតែណែនាំថាឲ្យវះកាត់យកដុំសាច់ចេញការវះកាត់គឺការសុងបងប្អូនណាព្រោះវាអត់មានមុខរបួសប៉ុន្តែបើសិនជាអ្នកឯងមានកូនហើយគ្រប់ចំនួនដែលខ្លួនឯងត្រូវការហើយឬអ្នកណាត្រូវការមានកូនបើសិនជាមានដុំសាច់ណាបងប្អូនណាខ្ញុំសូមណែនាំថាអ្នកអត់មានហេតុផលអីក្នុងការទុកវាណាបងប្អូនចាំពាក្យខ្ញុំមួយម៉ាត់ថាដុំសាច់គ្រប់កន្លែងដែលនៅក្នុងរាងកាយយើងដូចមនុស្សអាក្រក់បើសិនជាអ្នកសម្រាប់ចិត្តយល់វាចេញសុខចិត្តឈឺមួយគ្រាដើម្បីជាមួយជីវិតព្រោះថាបើសិនជាអ្នកជួបដុំសាច់ហើយនេះផលក្នុងការមានដុំសាច់ផលអាក្រក់របស់វាគឺទី1ពេលអ្នកមករដូវមុននឹងមករដូវម្ដងអ្នកឈឺពោះខ្លាំងណាទី2 ชีมมาร้องร้องจานอันนี้คือพอหลักระบบวิ่งชีมบาสันจีวีโฮมาจานจานเนี่ยสังเกตเมื่อเนี่ยคลาสเนื้อริ้วหรือเนื้อกระมุมระดับมาธรรมดาปัจจัยเดาไปจับตามมาชีมจานจานจานจานเนี่ยอันนี้คือจีพีสัญญามือข้อประกอบใดนะบางปอนนะเนี่ยกูตัวจูบไอกระเตคังโรคสตรายหรือไอกระเตคังสมภพดำใบเฟอร์โรคมันจะใช้ด้วยจีเอโก้จีดำปุ๋ยเดี๋ยวมันไอ้ดังแต่ยังมีดอมบานดอยกรันดานเอาซอกซอกจองแต่บันทึกบ้านเนี่ยตัวแต่เมียนาการะตีมวยคือมูลมาดอยชื่อพวกคลั่งเหม็นเต้นชื่อพวกคลั่งในมดแพะย้อมคือชื่อลูกมันอาจจะเทวกาบานนะชื่อจองจองสลบตีปีชิมโฮมอชรานเหม็นเต้นบัสซันจีมีแหละกันนะนี่ฮะย้อมสมตื่นเนี่ยเนี่ยมายางบานเนี่ยเมียนโกนเฮ้ยเติร์ตามกรบจมูนเฮ้ยหรือเนี่ยมันปรารถนาจองเมียนโกนเต้เนี่ยกลัวกัดตัวสบูนจาวดอยฮัดเอาไว้ปรุธาตีมุ้ยบาสันจะชิมเมาจ้าวนะบองโอนวิทัวยังสเลชิมวิทัวยังการจะงูสเลชิมยังบาสันจะยังสเลชิมรำไรที่เอฟเฟกต์ตลอดแบกโดนยังนะวิทัวแบกโดนนี่เธอการทงนวิทัวยังวลมกกับเงิดมกเลือดไหลวิทัวยังได้ลุ่นสกอปสกอลดูชนะหายชิมมันยังเหมือนกลัวคับเหมือนกลัวเรียวเหมือนกลัวขวากรบยังไม่กลัวแต่บาลานยังครอบเยื่อเรื่องการบ่อจ่าชิมนะบองโอนนะมาเราหายเนี่ยเนี่ยได้เมียนดมใส่ขนมสบูนตุ๊บใบจะเนี่ยเพี้ยเยี่ยมยำเจ็ดได้ก็ได้เนี่ยเพี้ยเยี่ยมแต่จะทนำออกโมนโดยเด็กเป็ดคลักกินาน้องอ่อยจะรอใบไข่มาดองหรือรอไข่ดำใบกับอ่อยดมใส่ยังรีทมยำจองปราบถากาจะวิจิกาตบสกัดวิจิกาเต้นเปรย์เลียนะบางปนปนแต่บาสันจีเวียดอกทมลางทมลางทมลางเนี่ยพี่ด้วยเนี่ยปงเอากรอบใบเยอะบางปนยื่นมาดึงถักกรอบใบทั้งเวียนตุ๊บเปย์นาแต่ยมพอลอบอกว่าดมสัดจ้ะดมสัดขนมตัวสบูนนะเอากระดาษกาจีมหาริติดเหมือนเต้นก่อมรอมาเลยก่อมรอปนแต่พอลอกระบอกว่าคือเนื้อเนื้อไวเมื่อระดับมันมาเดือคือชื่อปวดคลังอ่ะตีปีเชี่ยมาจราอันอันนี้อ่อนนะบางปอนนะบาสันจีเนี่ยมันจ้องมีนโกนหรือมีนโกนตามจมูนเฮยยมส้มแนนอมอันเนี่ยกัดสบูนจาวไปเลยมันดูยืงอาจจะรูปบางได้เหมือนมีนสบูนนะบางปอนนะให้มันดูยืงตัวใบจะมีนสบูนก็อาจมีนก็อาจจะรวมเรียบบางทั่วมาดาวอัดปะปอลบางปอนอัดปะปอลให้การกัดสบูนเนี่ยมันทั่วอ้อยเพลเพดมันทั่วอ้อยบัดบองจมนองเพลเพดอัดเตะตรงขึ้นนี่ให้ตีปีการกัดสบูนก็มันทั่วประเดี๋ยวใบจัดยมมีเนี่ยจะงื้อจะจราแต่แตงโยจะล้อมทาอธิษฐานสบูนนี่ใครไปใบจัดเวียเจียไปจะเนื้อบางปนเวียเจียไม้เซ็ตแต่ยังโยจะล้อมคอเวียด้วยยังกระถาย้ำตึกมาแต่เจียกรรมแต่สกปรกหรอแต่ตามปัดตึกมาแต่เจียกรรมหมากแก้วเนี่ยดำไรปีเดือดล้าหรือใบเดือดล้าเนี่ยก้นปะยาวิสมาโปงมอนหมากรอบบาสันจีมันนึกฉลาดอ่ะมันนึกฉลาดมันนึกมีปัญญาอธิษฐานตึกมาแต่เจียกรรมเนี่ยแต่ย้ำปงมอนกรอบปงมอนหล่อจริงโปรฟิเมียนปะยาวให้เท่าปันใต้ยืงยืงเตยก็ละไปชมุ่ยเบาบางปนยืงเตยชมุ่ยเบาวิจิปนิจกรรมทเวอร์ยืงเชื่อทานนั่งรอตามปัจจัยกระดอยเลื่อโลกนี้บางยืงกระทาวีรอวีนั่งรอบางปนบางกระทาวีมันรอวีนั่งมันรอกรบยังไปเตะตัวนำไม้เซ็ตอะยมจะไปเรื่องตัวสบนะบางปนนะมนุษย์ใส่ได้เมียนได้เมียนโกนตามจำนวนเด็กครูนเตยกาเฮ้ยบาสันจีเมียนดมสัตจับปีปีไปปีมวยปีใบซองติมาตามเยอะทัดจับปีปีซองติมาลางเต้เนี่ยมันกลัวตกเวียบองโอนปรุ๋ยบาสันจีฮัดไอบันจีมันอุศรีเนวัยซามเนวัยเนลิวหรืออัตวนมีนโกนเนี่ยมันอ้อยกัดปรุ๋ยปรุธาเนี่ยจะไปตะบินโกนสั้นปนใต้ยืมไอกัดสบูนเจ้าเลยนะเนี่ยตระเดซาสบูนเอาไปเอามีนโกนสั้นปนใต้บาสันจีเนี่ยอัดกัดสัตว์เงินเจนเต้เนี่ยมันไอมีนโกนบ้านนี่เวียงี้หรือลูดให้กัดเนี่ยกิกรอนแต่เชียอยู่สัตว์เจ้าปนใต้เนี่ยดังอดวีมีนออกกะตลับมาวิ่งเนี่ยบางปนวีมีนออกกะตลับมาวิ่งแต่กาเชียหรือกาแต่กาซองกัดอยู่ดมสัตว์เจ้าเนี่ยวีจะกลายปัญหาจมพัวมุกเส้นนำไปอยู่ในมีนโกนบ้านแต่สำหรับเด็กเนี่ยได้มันจองมีนโกนหายเนี่ยสำหรับจะถากครูนมีนโกนหายหรือดอลไวเมนอพอสเนี่ยเนี่ยมันกู้ตกบางปนวีมีนไปย่อยวีมีนไปย่อยปลดดมสัตว์จะวีมีนออกกะวิวัฒทมลางทมลางเฮ้ยยมจองปรับปีเรื่องมวยตีนนั้นสำคัญเหมือนเต้นกาพิบาลขนมเหมือนตีเป็ดไอกระจนลางไทยรอชั่มมันทาไทยพิบาลกระดอยมันทาไทยเวียกันกระดอยลางรอชั่มมลเฮ้ยเนี่ยอดเมียนหัดพอเลยขนมกาตกเฮ้กาพิบาลเด็กกาจะทนามหรือเลทนามเนี่ยวิจิกาแก้ปัญญาจองให้เฮ้ย អ្នកមានដុំសាច់ក្នុងស្បូនណាកុំគិតថាមានថ្នាំណាលេបញ៉ាំបានអត់អត់មានទេណាបងប្អូនបើសិនជាអ្នកណាប្រាប់អ្នកថាមានថ្នាំលេបហើយធ្វើឲ្យដុំរួមធ្វើឲ្យដុំសាច់នេះវាតូចជាងមុនដុំវាដុំសាច់វារួមជាងមុនអានោះបានតែគេបោកអ្នកអានោះបានតែគេបោកអ្នកកុំជឿអ្នកដតីផ្ដេសផ្ដាស់យល់អត់ទៅជួបពេទ្យហើយម្យ៉ាងវិញទៀតការកាត់ស្បូនណាបងប្អូនពេទ្យទូទៅពេទ្យសម្ភពពេទ្យគេកាត់គេកាត់ប្រតូស្បូនចោលទេគេអត់កាត់ដៃស្បូនចោលទេណាបងប្អូនណាគេកាត់កាត់គេអត់ដែរកាត់ដៃស្បូនចោលទេបើសិនជាខ្ញុំឧទាហរណ៍ថាខ្ញុំចោះខ្ញុំមានដុំសាច់ក្នុងទូស្បូនខ្ញុំអត់មានប្តីទេប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំមានដុំសាច់រាល់ខែខ្ញុំមករដូវខ្ញុំឈឺពោះខ្លាំងមែនទែនរាល់ខែខ្ញុំមករដូវខ្ញុំមានឈាមច្រើនមែនទែនឈាមច្រើនលក្ខណៈមកដូចលើសពី3ថ្ងៃហើយមកច្រើនច្រើនអានេះមិនល្អណាបងប្អូនណាវាបង្កផលប៉ះពាល់ទៅលើធ្វើយើងឆ្លេឈាមហើយប៉ះពាល់ទៅលើបេះដូងចង្វាក់បេះដូងយ៉ាងទៀតដូច្នេះមិនគួរទុកខ្ញុំសម្រាប់ចិត្តកាត់ស្បូនចោលបណ្ដោយព្រោះខ្ញុំមានអ្នកជំងឺមិនមានអ្នកជំងឺអ្នកគ្រូពេទ្យនៅមន្ទីរពេទ្យខ្ញុំណាគាត់ lifestyle ដូចខ្ញុំ lifestyle ដូចខ្ញុំអត់មានប្តីទេណាគាត់មានដុំសាច់គាត់ក៏កាត់ស្បូនចោលព្រោះអីវាមានហេតុផលក្នុងការទុកព្រោះបើយើងគាត់ណាកាត់សាច់ចោលនេះវាមានឱកាសត្រឡប់មកវិញបងប្អូន3ឆ្នាំឬ5ឆ្នាំឬ10ឆ្នាំវាត្រឡប់មកវិញអ្នកឯងចង់ឡើងជ្រុញប្រមាណដងមកជីវិតហ្នឹងហើយតម្លៃវាកាត់ឡើងរាល់ឆ្នាំណាបងប្អូនណាវាឡើងថ្លៃដូចកាទៀលដូចបាយដែលអ្នកញ៉ាំអញ្ចឹងព្រោះអីវាឡើងរាល់ឆ្នាំយើងមកសង្ឃឹមតវ៉ាឲ្យពេលចុះតម្លៃបាននេះអ្នកត្រូវឆ្លងខ្លួនឯងហើយបន្ទាប់មកគីសម្យ៉ាងទៀតគីសវានឹងដៃស្បូនណាបងប្អូនភាកច្រើនគីសនឹងដៃស្បូនគីសបើសិនជាគីសថងទឹកលក្ខណៈគីសអកម៉ូនណាបងប្អូនអ្នកខ្លះមានគីសចិត្តអស់រដូវឬមុនមករដូវវាមានគីសថងទឹកអានេះមានគួរខ្លាចណាបងប្អូនណាតែគីសមួយទៀតដែលគួរគីសពីរមុខទៀតដែលគួរខ្លាចគឺគីសពួកដឺម៉យដឺម៉យវាជាគីសលក្ខណៈមូលមូលបងប្អូនលក្ខណៈមូលមូលប៉ុន្តែខាងក្នុងវាមានរោមដូចសក់មនុស្សអញ្ចឹងអាគីសដឺម៉យនេះបើសិនជាវាធំឡើងធំបើសិនជាវាធំណាបងប្អូនវាមានឱកាសល្មួលវាមានឱកាសល្មួលកលាច់បានពេលដូចយើងលើកអីវ៉ាន់ធ្ងន់ឬពេលយើងធ្វើអីម្យ៉ាងធ្ងន់ធ្ងន់វាអាចកលាច់ដូចស្អីរមូលដូចផ្លែឈើបងប្អូនលោកគ្រូពេទ្យតែងតែណែនាំថាបើសិនជាអ្នកណាមានគីសដឺម៉យគួរយកចេញការយកចេញគេមានកាត់ដៃស្បូនចោលលើបងប្អូនភាកច្រើនគេសងបច្ចេកទេសសប្ដងគេឈប់ផ្ទះកាត់អស់ហើយគេសងដើម្បីកាត់យកគីសនឹងចោលអាហ្នឹងគេហៅគីសដឺម៉យគីសដឺម៉យមានរោមនៅក្នុងថងទឹកហើយគីសមួយទៀតគីសឈាមគីសទូទៅនេះគេហៅគីសភាសាខ្មែរយើងហៅគីសឈាមតែតាមពិតអាហ្នឹងគេហៅ chocolate cyst chocolate cyst ទៅបងប្អូនបើសិនជានារីដែលតបពិភការនេះមានគួរធ្វើការយកចេញបើអ្នកមិនយកចេញអ្នកមិនអាចមានកូនបានទេព្រោះអីព្រោះការបង្កកំណត់វាត្រូវអាស្រ័យទៅលើកន្សោមពងបើមានគីសនឹងតរេរាំងអ្នកទឹកការមិនអាចជួលបានម្ល៉េះហើយអ្នកត្រូវយកវាចេញហើយទី2ទោះបីជាអ្នកអត់មានគ្រូសាក៏ដោយនៅលីវដូចខ្ញុំបើសិនជាមានអ្នកក៏មិនគួរទុកព្រោះវានឹងធ្វើឲ្យអ្នកឈឺពោះខ្លាំងពេលមុនមករដូវឈឺពោះខ្លាំងមែនទែនគីសឈាមបើសិនជាមានចាត់ការចោលគីសដឺម៉យបើសិនជាមានចាត់ការចោលប៉ុន្តែបើគីសទឹកធម្មតាអត់ចាំបាច់ធ្វើអីទេអ្នកគ្រាន់តែតាមដាន3ខែម្ដងក៏បានថាវាមានការប្រែប្រួលអត់ព្រោះអាហ្នឹងវាជាគីសតាក់ទៅនឹងអរម៉ូនម្ល៉េះហើយខ្ញុំសង្ឃឹមថាคลิปវីដេអូនេះបងប្អូននឹងយល់ណាបងប្អូនណាបញ្ជាក់ម្ដងទៀតគីសដឺម៉យມັນគួរຕົកណាបងប្អូនបើសិនជាមានយកចេញលឿនល្អគីសឆូកូឡាតស៊ីឬគីសឈាមបើសិនជាមានក៏ມັນគួរຕົកណាបងប្អូនណាគួរយកចេញព្រោះគីសពីរមុខនេះវាដូចក្របបែកកុំអោបវាព្រោះយើងមិនដឹងថាវាផ្ទុះពេលណាព្រោះថាបើសិនជាយើងកែបញ្ហាដល់ពេលយើងឈឺណាចំណាយច្រើនណាខ្ញុំធ្លាប់និយាយคลิปកន្លងមកពេលមានបញ្ហាកុំຕົកដល់វាបញ្ចេញរោគសញ្ញាព្រោះតែពេលវាមានរោគសញ្ញាឈឺខ្លាំងគឺតរន់តរេបណ្ដោយតរំធ្វើការវាកាត់ជាបាល់បាននេះឈឺលឆ្អែតឆ្អល់ម្ល៉េះបងប្អូនគួរតែយកវាចេញដុំសាច់ខ្ញុំបានបញ្យលបោះបាយហើយម្ល៉េះខ្ញុំសង្ឃឹមថាបងប្អូននឹងយល់កុំឲ្យអ្នកដតីបោកប្រាស់យើងបានណាបងប្អូនគិះក្នុងថងទឹកឬដុំសាច់នៅក្នុងស្បូនมันអាចលេបថ្នាំបាត់ទេណាបងប្អូនណាมันអាចលេបថ្នាំបាត់អត់មានថ្នាំណាលេបបានទេបើសិនជាអ្នកណាប្រាប់ថាមានថ្នាំលេបអ្នកនោះបោកចង់បានលុយអ្នកតែខ្ញុំចេញមកបកស្រាយញ៉ាំបានអីពីអ្នកឯណាអូខេជំរាបលាមើលថែសារសុខភាពផងចាបាយបាយចា